so sorry, Rose. I was too late to save you.